Many of the early insects possess primitive features that modern insects lack. For example, all at first were wingless. Many possessed abdominal legs, small legs on a series of abdominal segments, which the insects of today lack. Some possessed wing buds on their first thoracic segment. No insects alive today have these. Some of the early wings were very primitive and were held rigidly out from the sides of the body or lacked the venation patterns that later insects possess.